बच्चों, लास्ट टाइम मैंने ये होमवर्क आपको दिया था. लास्ट टाइम आई हैव गिवन दिस होमवर्क, इजंट इट, दैट आंसर्स आर हियर. सो आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू दीज आंसर्स. ओके, हियर दिस इज टू बिट्स, इजंट इट, दीज आर टू बिट्स. सो आंसर इज टू, लोअर बिट्स. सो आंसर इज टू. सिंगल डिजिट होमवर्क 1 2 3 4 5 एंड दिस इज 6. 6 होमवर्क्स आर फ्रॉम सिंगल डिजिट. ओके, 1 2 3 4, these are lower bits. 4 lower bit means 4 is the answer. Okay, then this is upper bit. Only one upper bit means this is 5, and one lower bit means answer is 1, and then this is 5 6 7. This is this answer is 7, and this is upper bit. One upper bit, one lower bit, 5 6. How to count this? 5 6. And you have to see this video 8.25. Stop there and see at 8.25. This first homework, single digit homework answers I have given here. So now double digit homework is at 20.54. There you have to stop the video and see the answers. Okay. Last time I have given these questions, isn't it? These are the answers for that. First single digit and this is double digit. Okay, see the questions at 20.54. Okay, and this 8.25. You have to stop the video at that point and see the questions and refer the answers from here. Okay, so this I will explain you. So upper bit, one upper bit, three lower bit. One upper bit, three lower bit means you have to count from 5. Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8. So left hand side, that is tens rod. In tens rod, what we have to write? 8. I have written here 8, and this is 3. 3 lower bits means 3 it is. So here 4 lower bits are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 we have to write. First we have to count tens rod in abacus. Okay. And then in the unit rod, what numbers are there? What bits are there here? That we will count here. So when upper bit is there, we have to count from 5, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 48. Here 40. In tens rod it is 40, and here 8. And like that, same way. These are all the bits means 9 numbers. Okay. So 9 and this is 8. 98. So yahan pe bacho 6, 5 and 6. 5, 6, 6 in the tens rod, and in the unit rod 2. So this is 62. Answer is 62. So remaining 2 sums are there. I have not given here this one. In tens rod, no bits are there. Why? Because to make you confused, I have given only single digit number. Means it is only in the unit rod. Okay. Unit rod means only lower 4 bits are there. So answer is only 4. So here again double digit is there. So in tens rod, 1, 2. Lower bit is there means we have to start from 1, 2. When upper bit is there, 5. We have to start from 5. 5, 6, 7, 8. Like that, here 1 and 2. So in tens rod, we have to write 2. And in the unit rod, now we will count. So 5, upper bit is there means count from 5. 5, 6, 7. 27 is the answer. You take down this. Pause the video and take down the answers. मैंने जो होमवर्क दिया आपको वो सभी आपने देखा होगा. आंसर्स दे चुकी हूँ मैं अभी. और एक बात, मैं तो आपको 11, 12 सभी प्रैक्टिस करने के लिए बोली थी. सो तुमने किया होगा, नहीं किया हो तो और एक बार प्रैक्टिस कर लो. दिस इज 11, दिस इज 10, 1 0 10. सो हाउ टू डू 11, सेट इट 0 इन योर बैकस, देन 1 दिस विद थंब फिंगर, दिस इज 11, 1 1 11. दिस यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस फुल अबैकस लाइक दिस. 11, 11, 11. या व्हाइट डॉट के बिसाइड टेंस रॉड है ना, वहां पे 10 करना है. यहाँ पे 1, दिस इज 10, दिस इज 1, दिस इज 10, दिस इज 1, दिस इज 10, दिस इज 1. सो इन योर स्मॉल अबैकस यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस लाइक दिस. हियर कैच द पेंसिल एंड दीज आर द व्हाइट डॉट्स, इजंट इट? सो यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस लाइक दिस. In tens rod, 10 you have to do, and in unit rod, by this thumb finger, 1 you have to do. Okay, this is 11. This is 11. Don't do only once 11. This is all full abacus you have to practice. 10, 1, 11. 11. 11. Okay, set it 0. Long set 0. Then again 12. 12 how to do? 10, 2. 1 and 2, 12. Isn't it? So in tens rod, you have to do 10. And unit rod, 2. This is 12. Again, 10, 2. Again, 10, 2. So 12. We have to say 12. Don't say 10 and 2. I am showing you. See here. 12 at a stretch. 12. 12 like this. 12. So, bachcho aapne abhi samajh chuke hoge kaisa karna hai. To yahan pe dekho. 13. How to do 13? 1 and 3. Don't say 1 and 3. Say directly 13. At a stretch 13. Tens rod. Yahan pe tens rod mein ek bead karna hai. Aur unit rod mein 3 beads. This is 13. 13. 13. 13. Set it 0. एक ही बार ऐसे 13 प्रैक्टिस नहीं करना है. पूरे यहाँ पे जो जो व्हाइट डॉट है इसको पकड़ के 5 टाइम्स इन दिस माय स्मॉल अबेकस आई कैन प्रैक्टिस 5 टाइम्स 13. लाइक दैट यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस. आई विल शो इन माय बिग अबेकस. सी हियर. सो सी हियर. दिस इज 11 इजंट इट. दिस इज अगेन 11. 10th rod index finger and unit rod thumb finger. Fingering is very important. You have to remember this. Okay. 11, 11, and set it 0. In my big abacus, I can practice 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 dots are there, isn't it? So, 4 times I can practice. So, this is 12. This is again 12. 12, 12. So, this is 1, 2, 3, 4 times I have practiced 12. So, now after 12, which number will come? 13. This is 13. Tens rod, 1 bead. Unit rod, 3 beads. 13. Say 13. Okay. Now after 13, which number will come? 14. 4. Isn't it? At a stretch, 14. Again here, at a stretch, 14. Both at a time. Now don't do 10 once and 4 once. This is wrong. So you have to do at a stretch. Matlab ek hi saath. Okay. 14. Then yahan pe again 14. Like this. After 14, which number will come? 15. So 15 ke liye kya karna hai bachcho? 1 and 5. Okay. See here. 15. But for 5 which finger? Index finger. For lower beads, thumb finger. Remember this. Okay, this is 15. Then again here 15. 15. 15. Understood? Like this 16. 16 how to do? 1 at a stretch 6 here. 16. 16. Say 16. 16 like that. Again 16. After 16 which number will come? 17. That all you have to do in a small abacus. One upper bead, two lower bead means 7 here in the unit. Also like this. 17. So on you have to do till 49. Now 50 will come. I hope you can do this all, isn't it? So, I have shown you till 17 numbers. 20 means only like this. Then 21 again like that. 22 here I will do. 22. This is 23. So, all you have to do. But after 49, see this number. 49 how to do? 4 beads at a stretch here. 9 beads. 49. 40 in the tens rod, 9 in the unit. 40 in the tens, 9 here in the unit. So after 49, 50 will come, isn't it? So how to do 50? So all of you know that upper bead value is 5, isn't it? So upper bid value is 5 means we should not do here in the unit. We have to do in the tens. Why? Because 50 is 50. Isn't it? 50. Don't do here anything. This, like this we have to count. 50. 50. 50. Middle finger of the left hand. When you catch the abacus, you are keep your... जब आप छोटा अबेकस कैच करते हो तो आपके दो फिंगर्स मिडिल और इंडेक्स फ्री रहते हैं, तो यू हैव टू यूज दिस मिडिल फिंगर फॉर अपर बीट्स. ओके, सो 51 लाइक दिस, 50 मिडिल फिंगर, दिस इज 1, 52, 53, 54. आई हैव शोन यू हियर 51, 52, 53, 54. But you have to practice 51 full abacus, then 52. Again clean the abacus, again 52. Then again 53, 54. Is tarah practice karo. Till which number? 99. 100 mein aapko agle class mein bataungi. Okay? So aaj ye sabhi practice karo. Main yahan pe aapko plus sikha do. Plus aur minus aaj thoda sa. यहाँ पे 1+1, पापा ने एक चॉकलेट दिया और मम्मी ने एक चॉकलेट दिया. सो यहाँ पे देखो कैसे कर रहे हैं. मैं मिडिल यहाँ पे एक ही रॉड पे बताती हूँ आपको. दिस इज 1, इजंट इट? सो 1 अगेन प्लस, प्लस मतलब ए थंब फिंगर से यू हैव टू टेक द बीड अप. ओके, पापा ने एक चॉकलेट दिया, दिस इज मम्मी ने एक चॉकलेट दिया. सो हाउ मेनी चॉकलेट्स आर देयर? 2 चॉकलेट्स, इजंट इट? So this is 3+1. You have got 3 pens. Again, your friend will give you one more pen. So 4 pens will be there. So how to do this sum, second sum here, that I'll show you. First number is 3. At a stretch 3. Don't do like this. 1, 2, 3. Aisa nahi karna hai. 3 number is there, no? At a stretch 3. Like this. At a stretch 3. Then plus, next number is 1. So how many pens are there? 4 pens. Answer is 4. Okay. So no, next. These I'll solve. Very simple, very easy it is. See, this is first number 1 is there. So again plus 2. Plus 2 means at a stretch 2 bits you have to take. Don't do like this. This is wrong. Okay. 1. Plus 2. 2 means at a stretch 2 bits. So answer is 3. Then next. Set it 0. 2 plus 2. 2. Again 2. At a stretch 2 bits. 4. Answer is
start.
ये सब मैं और एक बार दिखा दियो. Okay. यहाँ पे 2 plus 2 है. Here 2 plus 2 is there. So how to do this sum? First number is 2. So you have to do मैं ये सब और एक बार दिखाती हूँ. 2+2, तो यहाँ पे एट अ स्ट्रेच 2, देन अगेन नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 2, एट अ स्ट्रेच 2, 2+2 हाउ मच? 4. स्कूल मेथड हाउ यू पीपल आर डूइंग? 1, 2, 3, 4 लाइक दिस. डोंट डू, बट हियर इन अ बैकस यू हैव टू डू विद बिट्स. सो नाउ 1+3 इज देयर. दिस इज फर्स्ट नंबर इज 1, सेकंड नंबर इज 3, एट अ स्ट्रेच 3 यू हैव टू. This you remember, at a stretch. Answer is 4. So next, here minus numbers are there. So for plus number, all you have to take, all the bits you have to take and touch the divider. Okay, up. So here, in subtraction, means minus numbers, you have to take the bits down. Okay. Now first number is 1. So you have to take plus 1. Next number is minus 1. So minus 1, how to do? This index finger. Index finger you have to use and take the bead down. Apart from this. So, bachcho, aapke paas ek chocolate hai. To aap ek chocolate pura kha jaoge. To kya bachega aapke paas? 0. So, here 1 minus 1. 1 chocolate hai. 1 chocolate you will eat. So, what you will remain? You don't have any chocolates. So, 0 chocolates. So, here you have 3 chocolates. और यहाँ पे 3 चॉकलेट्स में 1 चॉकलेट विल ईट. सो हाउ मेनी चॉकलेट्स विल रिमेन? 2 चॉकलेट्स. सो 2. आई विल शो दिस हाउ टू डू इट इन अबेकस. सो 1+1, हियर नथिंग इज देयर, मींस यू शुड अंडरस्टैंड दैट हियर प्लस इज देयर. सो हियर इट इज +1. सो दैट मींस +1, यू हैव 1 चॉकलेट, यू विल ईट दैट. यू विल it means minus. How to do minus 1? You have to bring this bit down. Okay, that is minus. For how to do minus? Always bring this bits down. That is minus. Minus 1. So, what is remaining here? Nothing. No bits are there. So, it is 0. Answer is 0. One more time I will show. This is plus 1. One chocolate you have. So, you eat that chocolate. So, minus 1. It means minus. So, again, minus 1 like this. With the index finger, you have to bring it down. That bead you have to bring it down. So, 0. This is 0. No chocolates are remaining. So, 0 answer is 0. You have 3 chocolates. At a stretch, 3 chocolates. So, how many chocolates you will eat? 1 chocolate. Means minus it is. 1 chocolate you will eat. Only 1 you have to remove from that 3 chocolates, isn't it? Only 1. So, how many chocolates are remaining? 2 chocolates. Answer is 2. So, next. Understand? Ho raha hai na, bacho? Yahan pe dekho. Ek, 2 chocolates hai. Yahan pe, dono bhi kha chuke hai. 2 chocolates. So, I'll eat all 2 chocolates. So, minus. Bring it down. Again, 0. So, yahan pe, 3 chocolates. I have 3 chocolates. So, I'll eat all the 3 chocolates. So, how many will remain? 0. 3 minus. This is plus 3. And this is second number. Minus 3 with this index finger. Plus 3 with thumb finger. Okay. Remember that. Plus 3 with thumb finger. How to do minus? Minus with this index finger. Minus 3. 0. Now, 4 minus 4 last. I hope this last sum you can do yourself. It is very easy, isn't it? Plus 4 with thumb finger. This is plus. This is minus 4. Minus 4 again with index finger. Minus 4. Again 0. Answer is 0. Hello, bacho. Ab aapne plus minus sikha hai na, main dikhati hu. So, I will show you these 3 numbers. How to add and minus. Okay, beta. Here. Now, this is 1. Plus 1. With which finger? Thumb finger. So again this 3 is also plus. Plus number, isn't it? So we have to do it again at a stretch 3 bits. 3 numbers I have done. Okay. Then next, third number is minus 2. It is minus 2. So how to do minus 2 with index finger? Okay. Take it down. Bring it down. These 2 bits you have to bring it down. When there is minus. When there is plus, we have to take the bits up. Okay, so see here. So now minus 2. What is the answer after doing all these 3 numbers? What is the answer? Now, because that we have to see. So what is the answer? 2. Answer is 2. So here, plus 4. It is the next sum I will show you. Every sum, while doing every sum, you have to set it 0 and do the sum. So when you are doing the sums, do in the center rod of the abacus. Okay, center out of the abacus. So now this sum I'll show you. This is plus 4, isn't it? So plus 4, how to do? Like this. Directly plus. Then next number, which number is there? Minus 1, isn't it? So minus 1, how to do? Index finger. Bring 1, bit down. So this is also minus 1 is also over. Now next one, which number is there? Plus 1, isn't it? So again, plus means which finger, beta? This, plus 1. 4. So, after doing, I have done this plus 4, minus 1. And then, this one, plus 1 also I have done. So, what is the answer here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, my answer is 4. Isn't it? So, now, I will do this sum. This is what number? Which number it is? 4. So, clean the abacus first. This is 4. So, this is plus 4, isn't it? Plus 4 means thumb finger and bring the abacus, beads up. Okay. Plus 4. Then next number is minus 2, isn't it? Minus 2 means with this index finger, you have to do the, like this. Bring it down. Minus 2 I have done. The next number is 1. So, which one it is? Nothing is there means you have to understand that is plus. Plus 1 means which finger? Thumb finger. So all these three numbers again I have done here. So what is the answer? 3. So what will remain here? That we have to write. Okay. So next. This is 1, 2 and 1. So this is plus 1. Plus 1 means up with this thumb finger. Again this is plus 2. Means at a stretch 2 bits. Don't do one by one. At a stretch, 2 bits at a stretch, you have to take up. Why up is? This is plus number, isn't it? Again, this is plus 1. So, again, one more is remaining, plus 1. So, my answer is 1, 2, 3, 4. Value of the abacus is 4. I'll write here 4. 4 is my answer. Now, next, last sum is remaining. On this, I'll give some homework for you. Okay. 1, 3 and minus 1. Okay. Clean the abacus first. First number is 1. Thumb finger. Plus 1 it is. Then plus 3. At a stretch 3 bits. Next number is minus 1. So minus 1 how to do? Index finger or thumb finger? Tell me. Index finger. Minus 1 is by index finger. So bring it down. Minus 1. Then how many bits are remaining there? 3 bits. My answer is, mera answer hai 3. So I hope you understood this. Aapko aayega na bachcho ye karne ke liye is tarah main thode sab sabko board pe deti hu. To aap homework kar lo. Bachcho ye hai aapka homework. Maine aapko abhi 3 numbers ke sum dikhai thi na. Is tarah 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 homework hai. Aapko ye sabhi थम फिंगर एंड इंडेक्स फिंगर माइनस के लिए सभी यूज करके ही करना है. कौन सा फिंगर नहीं यूज करना है? विच फिंगर टू यूज फॉर प्लस नंबर्स? दिस वन थम फिंगर. दिस इज आल्सो प्लस नंबर, अगेन थम फिंगर. देन दिस इज माइनस टू. माइनस टू आपको इंडेक्स फिंगर से नीचे लाना है. सो यू हैव टू यूज बोथ दिस फिंगर्स फॉर प्लस दिस फिंगर फॉर माइनस इंडेक्स फिंगर. यूजिंग प्लस एंड माइनस दिस टू फिंगर्स. Do these all 8 sums and come next week. Okay? Bye, bachcho.